We're in a position where we are able to deal with industrial companies that don't even make their products available to the general market. There's a family-owned and operated business, nice people, in Baltimore. They make one product and one product only. It's a degreaser that's sold to everything from automotive shops to municipalities to clean subways and arenas.
Yeah.
The product is called GP66. It is sold in 55-gallon drums. We are the only retailer in America that makes them available, or makes it available in two 32-ounce bottles. And it's the exact same degreaser. It isn't watered down, it isn't changed in formula. It's the exact same stuff. Scott Hine is our representative. How are you, my friend?
Good to see you, my friend.
Always good to see you. How you been? I haven't seen
you
for a while.
Yeah, doing well. Thanks for asking. So what we have here is what I've always kind of said to you, Dan, is it's what you reach for when you reach for everything else.
Right.
Might as well reach for it first. That's what GP66 does. It is an incredibly powerful and effective degreasing grimer. In fact, the best one I've ever seen.
In applications for business and industry, how many square feet are these folks cleaning every day?
900 million. 900 million
day.
Square feet, 55-gallon drums. Not here, you get it in the spray bottle.
You crazy man. Sprayed quick drying spray paint onto a ceramic tile, which is porous. And the reason for that is we're going to let that dry and we're going to come back. It's used by municipalities when graffiti is spray painted. This is what they reach for it often to be able to get it off. Now,
and
every home needs a degreaser. I know it's an industrial cleaner, but man, I've seen some ovens that look like industrial accidents.
Sure. Well, and because the stuff that's in there is a grease-based stain. So you think, why do I need a degreaser or grimer? Well, here's why. So what I did was I took browning gravy, okay? And this is burnt down with a blowtorch, by the way. Way worse than anything to be in your own home.
You didn't even scrub that, though.
Didn't even scrub it.
And I just sprayed it and it broke the bond.
What I will do is then I will come back through with a rag simply to clean up the solution itself.
Okay.
You saw how it quite literally broke it down molecular level, emulsified it, eliminated the stain. As I come back through, it is literally squeaky clean. The glass and the stove, look what it did there.
Yep.
And it is squeaky clean. It will bring your oven back to life because these are all grease-based stains that get baked on. That's what it eliminates.
Well, and if you use any type of soap in your home, and you probably do with a shampoo or a body wash, et cetera, in a shower, those have animal fats in them, which is a grease.
Mm-hmm.
You want to break that in the kitchen. Break it. That permanent marker wasn't as permanent as I would
thought. They need to work on their advertising because it's not permanent. But all I need the rag for, once again, is just to clean up that marker. So there it is. It's not on the tile. So this is a sealed tile.
And by the way, you're not choking us out with noxious fumes. When I think of an industrial cleaner, you think harsh.
Mm-hmm.
It's not.
And the nice thing, that's why you can feel comfortable using it throughout your home. So same thing here, we were on a sealed tile before. Now this is a porous tile, and I know you and I both have the same problem. We apparently love to drive behind the people
right by
who paint the lines
truck
on streets.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So that stuff gets up in your wheel well. You really only have a few minutes before it becomes permanent. Well, when you have GP66, there's no worry. That was permanent, quick drying spray paint, not so permanent anymore. On a porous tile, it is gone. That's what it does. It eliminates these brutal stains at the molecular level.
Anything that you've got in your home that's a greasy stain, try this on. And we used to say, when you've tried everything else, try this.
Then I realized, just try this first.
Yeah, try this first.
right.
And you get two big bottles, and two bottles go a long way.
They do. And so the big thing is, it's not just the grease, but it's the odor. So these little grease traps, what they do is they appear in like the hood of your oven and
right,
your microwave.
Right, underneath. Yep.
That's exactly right. So the air comes through, it traps the grease, but also traps the odors. So you clean your kitchen, you can't figure out why your kitchen still smells. Well, no problem, because you've now got GP66 to degrease and degrime, eliminate that odor. Otherwise, these are about $8 or $9 a piece.
Right.
You've got to order them online. Not anymore, just bring it back to life with GP66.
Perfect, wonderful.
Yeah, so here we have a pot. Same thing as what you saw with the oven, but again, porous tile, sealed tile, oven door, grease trap. Now here we are on a pot. I've burnt this on with a blowtorch. Again, way worse than anything in your own home, but watch what happens as I start spraying this. It literally just breaks it down. You don't need to scrub, you don't need to grab a scrubber or something like that. Restores this back to the original shine and luster, and it's the best way I know to maintain your Temptations, your Cook's Essentials, Copper Chef, you're good to go.
There's a governmental agency that actually dictates what professional restaurants and things like that can use on their pots and pans. And I just went blank on what
the USDA.
USDA, thank
That's
you.
That's exactly right.
And this product is USDA
and you can
certified.
And you know that if it's used at the biggest restaurant chains in the world, which
right.
it is, at the biggest arenas, convenience stores, you know, municipalities, you know you can use it in your home. It'll do the same great job.
We have had, since this was first introduced here at QVC, over 410,000 sets.
Yeah.
Now, I get excited about that because I know the product does its job. It's also a family-owned and operated business in Baltimore that all they do is make one product, and they make the best product of its kind.
This is what sold me on it, Dan. I moved into a house about 4 years ago. Grease and grime built up on your cabinetry. You know that film?
Uh-huh.
I'll take a clean cloth here. Let's go over this. You think, okay, this cabinet door looks, you know, a little bit better, looks a little shinier. How about this?
Good.
That is the grease, the grime, the odors that you're getting rid of GP66, so I can look you both in the eye and say, it's the best degreaser of the grimer I've ever seen.
Thanks, bud.
Good to see you, my friend.
Always good to have you
yep.
here. We're gonna show you how to do the scrubbing for you. Everybody knows, well, grandma knew, mama knew, that if you wanted to get your home truly clean, you had to scrub. Well, now we've got a piece of equipment that does that scrubbing for you, and we'll be making it available coming up in just a little bit. Part of what we love to do here at QVC is to break out the expertise of those people who clean for a living. Every single night, there are thousands of people, what, 5,000, over 5,000 now? John?
Yeah, way over.
Working for a company called Don Aslett Cleaning that are cleaning everything from banks, municipalities, hospitals, schools, and they do it while we sleep. They clean miles, acres of flooring every single night. They don't use a bucket. They don't use a soapy solution. They use microfiber. And we have the exact same product here at QVC from Don Aslett. The only difference is, for us, they make it in pretty colors. Welcome back, John Holm.
How
are
you? Very good.
We've had hundreds of thousands of people who have picked up your mops.
Yes.
This is actually, in my estimation, correct me if I'm wrong, I think this is the best value you've ever done with a mop.
It's the most pads we've ever given with a microfiber mop.
Right.
8 pads.
At a price that makes it reasonable, $24.50. By the way, this is a product that can actually pay for itself because no longer do you have to buy those cleaning solutions you dump into a bucket.
Exactly. And these are your duster pads right here. It really works so much better than those ones you buy and throw in the garbage pail, those things. Forget these. These will dust your entire house, and you get two of those.
Right.
If you come over to the purple pads, I call these the scrub pads. These have the long noodles. It gets into the grout on your ceramic tile.
Uh-huh.
Super absorbent pads. The ones you're going to use the most are the green ones. These are the multi-purpose
pads.
Yeah,
but we used to get two. Now we get four.
Right. Now, these are for your hardwood and your laminate floors.